very independent, I'm going to talk about technology. One day I was sitting down in a history class and I had around 300 students around me, and then I just think about how I see something like that is about 30 feet long, like 30 feet tall by 20, and I'm just like, how school used to be when I was a kid, which was so different. Have any of you thought how school used to be, like when you guys were kids? Whether you didn't have laptops or cell phones or anything, right? I am a mechanical engineer student. When I was a kid, none of my friends had cell phones, they didn't have laptops or fancy watches or anything like that, right? My speech is going to be about technology, how technology has shaped the world in which we live today, how technology evolves, how fast, and how technology has changed my world, my life. Technology made large population possible. Large population now made technology indispensable. Take a look around the world around us. There's technology everywhere we go. Over time, technology has developed new ways to help humanity, making life easier. Technology has helped agriculture a lot, because nowadays we're able to create more food for everyone. In the past, we would have to have like 50, 60 workers to work one piece of field, but no anymore. Now 4 or 5 are just enough because we use big machines. I am from Bakersfield, California, and you see land so big that when you go like in top of your car, it's just, they're so big that they look like oceans. You don't see the end of them. They're just really big. Technology also helped industrialization, because without technology we wouldn't be able to have what we have in the cities nowadays. It also helped education, because education wouldn't be possible in the past for most of us, because kids had to work before. They had to help their family because they had to work for food, and it wouldn't be able for them to go to school. How fast is technology evolving? I would say really fast, because every year we have like new iPhones, every year we have new galaxies and everything. Cell phones are just evolving so fast, every like 6, 4, 5 months. Same with cars. One year they don't have a GPS, next year they do. They have so many things that are new, and it's just crazy how technology evolves every day. Which technology tool makes life so much easier. And last week or on Tuesday we had a presentation about photos, right? And yeah, in the past I come from Peru, and one picture would take about 2-3 weeks to get for you to get the picture, which was a long time. Now you just get your phone, you go to like Walmart or something, and then you just have it very much in settings. In my personal life, when I was a kid, everything was more difficult. Why? We didn't have technology, we had a board, and you have to learn stuff from it. And it was pretty hard. And well, something else, my grandpa, he used to be a carpenter. Well, he's still a carpenter. And every time I would go visit him, you'll see new machines that he will have, which will make his job easier, and he will be able to produce more. Peru, you see, are these three pictures. It's pretty nice. It's extremely nice, but doesn't have much technology. Partly in the cities, but not around the cities. The lack of technology causes that some people are not really able to go to school. Some people have to work, even when they're kids, like they're not really able to do anything. I compare Peru with USA, how different it is, because where I used to live, you wouldn't see cars everywhere. Or transportation would be cars that are kind of like old. But here you see every single person has his own car. I can drive everywhere around. I have my own car here, and it's just so much different. One thing is, my conclusion is, technology has helped human nature like a lot. Because without technology, we wouldn't be able to be here. Body would have to be working, and the city wouldn't be as big as other. this was that one machine can do the work of 50 ordinary men, no machine can do the work of one extraordinary man, which means we have three machines. We are the ones who do those things, right? There may be thousands of machines, but we're the ones who create them. So don't let cell phone control your life or something control your life. Why? We have freedom, so we have control.